Yes, I'm skate. Yes, I'm skate.
What's going on, YouTube? As you can't see in the back, I've been cuddled up in my blanket. No life in the fuck. The absolute fuck out of Hogwarts. Bitch, I would have thought I was a wizard. If y'all follow me on Instagram, you probably seen it when I posted it that I copped the PS5 this past week. Had to go get that Hogwarts Legacy, and I've been on that bitch nonstop. Feel me? We working right now, too. And if you haven't noticed, it may look a little different. Shit may look a little different. I did make an investment and get a new lens. So this is a 12 to 24 millimeter lens. The absolute goated vlog lens. It's a Sony lens and I couldn't be more happy with it. I don't like how it looks in the gym, so I won't be recording TikToks and shit in the gym. But as far as like vlogging, if it's just me, you know, we green. Look, just locked in 24 millimeter. But we got the gang. When the gang come back in town, we get everybody in that motherfucker. Look, just like that. Always trying to find new ways to up the content for y'all and keep these videos interesting, looking good. Cause we might be some ignorant motherfuckers, but look, one thing for sure, two things for certain. I don't know what I was gonna say. I just wanted to say that. I did just go to the motherfucking goddamn. Yeah, what the fuck was I talking about? I did just go to the mailbox, and that's because I had two packages in there. Sneaker collection video. Yeah, that's what y'all want. So y'all been asking for a sneaker collection video. So after I got my last two shoes coming in, I'm just gonna do a whole sneaker collection and show y'all what the fuck I got. Show y'all what I've been liking lately for me and shit. Yeah. So let's open these packages. I'm gonna show y'all what I got real quick. And then yeah, we got the lab today. Me and Najee. All right, we gonna open these packages real quick, cause bitch, I'm trying to get back on that Hogwarts. Yeah, me.
Baby, open.
Should I put it on my lap? Let me try to get aesthetic on y'all ass real quick. Hold up. Is this aesthetic? So I got these Salomon Kiffs. I've been really liking this shoe. Look.
Ah, don't fuck around. They gonna get aesthetic on y'all bitch ass niggas, bro.
You know we always gotta do the collab. We never do the GR shit. So yeah, I was fucking with this colorway. So they looking like,
ooh-wee.
Yeah, these motherfucker hard though, twin. Yeah. So you need some new drip, you dig? I'ma get you right, twin. But I look like one of them sneaker reviewer niggas. Damn. So yeah, we'll probably rock these today, if not something else. But if y'all know me, I don't keep no tags. I don't keep the boxes. Yeah, I usually don't keep these, but I'm probably gonna keep these because I know these shits crease like fuck. So I'm gonna probably keep these in when I'm not wearing them. Definitely don't keep the box. All right, second package. Let's open that bitch up. You see that GBT shit? I got some tanks. Like, I know I bashed the tanks, and I really didn't like them. We gonna give them a second try. I got them in a large the first time I bought them, and they were too tight, and I was bulking, so I just never wore them shits. It was just terrible. But I went up a size to XL, and now I'm down 30 pounds, so it should look a lot better when I'm getting my pump. I'm a lot leaner. Just a regular monochrome pack, white, gray, black. All right, I'm about to try these shoes on real quick and these beaters, see how I'm liking the fit of them.
Shit, let go see.
Oh, sorry, my room dirty as hell, but these what they look like on feet. One fucking kind of hard, can't even cap. But they look good, I'm fucking with them. With the sweatpants, you can wear these with some shorts. I really like the sweatpants look though. Sorry for my room, y'all. This shit dirty as fuck. You know, we got the beater on, the GBT beater. Shit cool. XL fit a lot better, plus we lean. So it's looking a lot better. If you do decide to get these shoes, they're the Kith Salomons. I would say go up half a size or go to your true to size. I'm an 11, 11 and a half in some shoes. And I definitely got an 11 and a half in these. They fit pretty snug, fit tight. But I got skinny, narrow feet. I know a lot of y'all got some fat ass, duck ass feet, so.
Beater got me feeling like 50 Cent. Many men. Nah, the gun is crazy. Wish death upon me. Blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see.
All right, so I'm gonna go back to my fucking wizarding world and go to my class, the Defense Against Dark Arts, cause bitch, they need me. All right, so it's my first meal of the day. It's literally 3 o'clock. My first meal of the day, y'all know I do the egg whites and the fruit, but I don't feel like making that right now, so I'm just about to heat up some chicken and rice and call it a day. Second meal is probably gonna be the egg whites and fruit. Y'all know every morning I gotta have my greens and my supplements. Copain at checkout. If you're not drinking Oxygreens by EHP Labs, bitch, what the fuck is you doing? You're probably fat, you're probably bloated, Your mama probably don't really fuck with your ass for real, and she'll really rather claim the stepkids that she got from the second marriage that she had after she divorced your dad, and your dad did pass away, didn't he, in that tragic car accident that happened in 2015, and you're still fucked up about it. Everybody's been telling you to go to therapy for it, but you just won't. Nobody could quite understand why you are the way you are, but in all actuality, we all know it's because your dad and his accident and your mom not claiming you and wanting the stepkids and the new stepdad. Yeah, you know what I'm saying. Cold Panda Checkout. And it's Cold Panda Checkout for Inako Power. And also stay tuned for Welcome Pain, cause bitch, do y'all like when I look y'all in the eyes like this? I'm looking y'all in the eyes right now. Or do y'all rather me look at myself and like not be so, you feel me? Like, which one y'all fuck with? I like looking at myself to make sure I'm looking breezy and hold on. You see, everybody in this house so ignorant because the dishes are motherfucking done. And everybody's just grabbing dishes out of the dishwasher rather than emptying it. And bitch, I ain't gonna empty it neither. We got our first meal right here, chicken and rice with some EHP Labs Oxy Greens. I got a late start of my day, so it feels like morning for me. So I'm gonna say good morning, but only good morning to the motherfucker watching right now who has their tire pressure light on, but their tires are inflated. There's nothing wrong with their tires, but something's wrong with their car and the tire pressure notification is just going off and it makes it look like you haven't filled your tires, but your tires are filled, but the light's just on. Shout out to you. Good morning.
While I eat, I be bored, so I be wanting a little entertainment. So we're gonna play a game called Call All My Friends and Family Members I Talk To and see who the fuck answers. First on the list, we got Solomon. I doubt he's gonna answer. Fuck you, Solomon. Next, we're gonna call Delani. She gonna answer. Damn! She working right now. All right, we gonna call Kai. Definitely gonna answer. My number one muncher. Hey, bud. How you doing?
Good.
I was checking in on you. Wondering why you're not packing up shirts right now, nigga.
Because I just finished them all.
Wait, who the fuck on your bed? Tongue puncher.
Tongue puncher shit.
Okay. Yeah. So, what would you do to like experience that shit again?
What would I do?
Yeah.
I'm gonna experience it again. What do you mean?
Did you get like painful or like doggy shit, missionary shit?
Yes, I hit doggy, missionary. I hit like side, like.
Was it painful or like little stroke shit?
Nigga, it was painful. I said, nigga, I haven't had sex in 5 months. You think I'm a half set that shit, nigga?
That nigga hit one of these. That
makes sense. He was
doing tongue punching.
Look at
the guy.
God.
A mastermind is going on YouTube. Tongue puncher himself. Now when he come back, I'm about to get him OD. All right, so what did it taste like? Like, was it good tongue punch shit?
Yeah, I mean, it really didn't taste like nothing for real.
All right, what about body-wise? Is that like the best body you ever seen in your life?
Yeah, she literally has every attribute that I wanted. Nice tits, nipple piercings, like, yes.
I'm not gonna lie. Like, sucking my balls does more for me than sucking my beef.
What the
Cam, nigga, was you moaning like a bitch or like a nigga?
Like, nigga, what the fuck am I supposed to...
How did Cam do it? Like, let's... How'd it sound?
Like, no homo shit, but like, nigga, did you go out bad? Be honest.
I swear to God,
you give me, like, moaning vibes.
Like, do the moan like you did, like... No gay
nigga,
shit.
Nigga, I'm not doing that. You
like, no gay nigga. Shit. Like, I said, was the pussy so good you could've came out the do-rag?
Not quite.
I'm gonna call my older sister. She gonna answer. She just got a new boyfriend. I don't know how the fuck, why the fuck, when the fuck that happened, but apparently she got a new boyfriend. Ever since she been with that nigga, she been acting different. That shit lame, bro. I'm gonna call Ike Dog right now. Hey, bud. We'll have to see if you made it.
Who is that, Nigel?
Yeah. He'll recognize you with the do-rag.
You looking like Turbo from Breaking.
Like Vin Diesel.
Why him and his dad get on the phone and start flaming me? What the fuck? We gonna call Najee. Bitch better answer. Cause where the fuck he at? Where you at? Wait, we're supposed to go to the gym today. What the fuck? Nah. Fuck that nigga. Nah. See, bro. Be your own niggas, bro. Me and Najee specifically said we was going to the gym today to work out for y'all. And he's currently at the gym right now, working out. Wow.
Yo, got that shit on. Look, I be putting that shit on way more, but feel me?
I just got my Slytherin drip on right now. I like looking like a school nigga sometimes, you feel me? Then me, if I was in Hogwarts, you did, it would be me. Yeah, coming like this, trim. Sometimes I fuck them up and put the shades on. Yeah, mister, put that shit on and never take it off. You hear me?
What's up, YouTube? We're back with another vlog. Naja playing Hogwarts. He thinks he's a wizard.
Abracadabra! Yeah, it would be like that for real. Damn, my nigga got that shit on.
Damn, that nigga is not fresh.
You don't know about no wizard drip, nigga. All you know is GTA and 2K drip. This wizard drip.
Put a spell on me.
The Pulso!
Get it off of me.
Look up, man.
Back up.
Wait, I got this shit on proper. Yeah, me. Go, yeah.
It's time to boot up now. So we're going to do two boot ups, and I'm going to show you what I've been putting in my boot up, because I've been chilling a little lately. So we're going to do our BCAAs. We're not going to have to use the dirty-ass tap water at the gym, so we're going to make that. And then we're going to make the pre-workout that we drink on the way to the gym.
I'm doing it today. I don't give a fuck. I'm doing it.
All right. So y'all know me, the BCAAs. Keeps you booted up during the workout. Gotta have this. Know anybody got them? Get the boot up and the Gila Mix.
Not sponsored.
Don't buy it.
My wild tie. Where my wild tie at, doggy?
Get your wild tie, doggy. Boom. BCA. Ooh. Damn. So get your BCAAs, EAAs, essential amino acids, branched chain amino acids. Gotta have it. Scoop that. Intra workout. Done. Now, for the boot up concoction. I'm already booted. You go create. Creatine. Look, this for my ladies. This for my men. Ladies especially, I get a lot of DMs from y'all. Is creatine just for boys? Is it gonna make me bulky? Is it gonna make me bloated? No, bitch. This shit gonna make you painful, you feel me? This that cocaina. You feel me? The cartel can't even get you this, twin. I'm doing it though, you feel me? That is fine powder. It shakes up into your drinks amazingly. This would be cocaine, all the other creatines, that's crack. All right, cocaine, nice little party drug. Don't try it, but crack, cocaine, crack, cocaine. I'm going cocaine every time. Sorry. Imagine. And today for the boot up special, it's the first time I'm trying this. On this cut, you have your winning days, you have your losing days. Yesterday was a losing day. I hit legs yesterday, terrible. All my other workouts this week have been amazing. Oxy Shred, Ultra Concentrated. When you got all these labels on it now, look at this shit. This how you know this shit gonna fuck you up. Oxy Shred, Ultra Concentrated, Hardcore, do not exceed one scoop. Watermelon candy. I'm gonna get a hefty scoop. All right. Alright, okay, let's go.
Look at how pretty, and they're actually opening up really
tell
nice.
Tell them, the big one, not okay. The little one.
Not the red ones, but the white ones are. This red one is kind of opening up nice, so that means he gave them to me with love.
A lot of niggas started to argue with they bitch the other day, so they didn't have to get enough for Valentine's Day. Now, bitch. You, motherfucker. A lot of niggas went to Kroger and Walmart and Stop and Shop to get they bitch flowers now, bitch. Yes, you. A lot of niggas was in that hotel room yesterday night that they paid for, laying down like a sniper, butt naked, tongue punching shit. Nah, that niggas was tongue punching shit. They said, oh, God, that shit got it. Laying down sniper position. Butt ass naked, tongue punching shit. Yo, nah, that shit got it. Y'all niggas is losing me. You think we should start the edit now? Should we start the edit now? A little B-roll driving. Corvette. Start the edit now. Ooh, you know what we should do?
You have to like scream.
We should close it.
No.
Boom, and at the gym, open it. Look. So if I go boom, and at the gym, pull it apart, start working out. Damn! Oh, now, you're not thinking smart, bro. You thinking small, nigga. You gotta be thinking big, bitch.
Bitch, I don't live on the ground. You got big fight now on truck. Yo, bitch, got my dick in her mouth. You a pussy boy, go get your bands up. I went inside for a lot. I already said it, my money do dancers. Smoking that dummy. We light him up like it's cancer. funny. You ain't never seen no bitch like this. You ain't never seen no rig like this. Bitch talking. I peel out the lot. I'm swerving, I do that a lot. Hop in the tongue, get the head to the bank, finna pull out all the kids I got. I ain't fucking with nobody, bitch, I'ma kick, get high as I like. Rock, fuck it, get high as I like. Whoa. Fuck it, probation, I don't got no patience. Fucking this bitch like they hold with my patience. I be the doctor, no, I'm not a nurse. Shot for that bitch and I brought her a purse. Yeah.
Chest day, W cardio. I'm gonna put y'all on some secret sauce too. If you in Texas, go to Academy Sports. If you're not, go on Amazon. Rocking with the sweatband lately. Burn some extra water weight in the abdominal.
Don't do that over my things.
Does it work? I don't know. Am I using it? Yes. Cause we trying to do any and everything to help us with the gains, you feel me? So it's a good workout. I'm gonna wrap it up, head to the crib, get some food, and then I gotta go save the wizarding world at Hogwarts because they fucking need me. All right, man, we out this motherfucker. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. I got some rabbit food for me with some fruits to end the night. About to go in a room, play some Hogwarts Legacy, and protect my motherfucking city because they motherfucking need me because I'm the king wizard out this motherfucker. Hanaka Power, co-painter checkout, HP Lab, co-painter checkout, Welcome Pain, _ on Instagram. Love y'all. Till next time, we out this motherfucker. Out this motherfucker. Girl, where you going? Like, comment, subscribe, click that bell. Till next time.